All right, time to wrap up this campaign here. I did the Colorado mission yesterday. Now it's time for Hokkaido. It's in Japan, right? Yeah. Alright, so as with the previous parts, I will be disabling the microphone after starting. Shit can be loud in my room today. Watch the little intro
Good
here.
Good morning, 47. The board has sanctioned Eric Soda's for termination. After Colorado, we did some digging into Soda's private affairs and discovered that he has been fast-tracked for critical heart surgery at the hyper-exclusive Gama Private Hospital in Hokkaido, Japan. Such a display of power has Providence written all over it. Soda's, who suffers from a rare condition known as situs inversus, where his internal organs are reversed, desperately needs a right-sided heart transplant and has clearly betrayed the ICA to get it. He was admitted last night and is currently being prepped for a three-day surgery. We have booked you into Gama under the usual guise of Tobias Reaper, corporate shark, here for a standard medical checkup. As such, you will need to play it by ear and procure whatever tools you need to complete the mission. You also need to eliminate Yuki Yamazaki, a Tokyo lawyer who works for Providence. Sodas has already given Yamazaki access to our client records and has agreed to provide a full list of active ICA operatives post-operation. This transaction cannot be allowed to happen. Sodas must pay for his treachery, and his insidious employers must be taught a lesson. ICA's sovereignty is at stake. Powerful as Providence may be, we need to draw a line in the sand. I will leave you to prepare.
All right. Ooh, you don't get to have a concealed weapon in this one. Ooh, interesting. So that means no lockpick, no coins. Oh man, this is gonna blow. Should I roll in with the clown suit? I'm not that confident. All right. Well, in the last mission, I didn't do as well as I wanted to. But in the two missions before that, I did very well. So I'm going to use the same method of wander around for a bit and see what kind of options pop up. And then, you know, like kind of get a feel for the map. And then I'll check out the opportunities available. Yeah. So I'll be save scumming, trying to get a good outcome here. Try not to get into a shootout unless it's unavoidable for some reason. We'll see what happens. I can tell this is probably going to be fidgety. All right, so I'm going to mute the mic and then get started. I'll pop the mic back on if I need to explain something.
Welcome to Hokkaido, 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital, and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Eric Sodas in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure, yet to be approved by Japanese authorities. Yuki Yamazaki has already arrived. You'll find her in her suite or roaming the restaurant and spa areas of the hospital. Sodas is scheduled to be put under soon, Let us make sure he stays that way. Good luck, 47.
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gamma, your personal robe has been outfitted with a radio frequency identification chip. The device will unlock and allow access to your personal suite. No key cards are needed at Gamma. Please enjoy your stay.
Ogenki desu ka?
Excuse me, sir. I think you dropped something.
Couple of months. Yeah, it's a good situation. Miss Yamazaki's very smart, very capable. Tough as nails, too. You should see her in the court.
She seems a bit, I don't know, untimely? Like she's not comfortable in her own skin?
Yeah, you saw how she dropped her fags off the lift crossing the gorge. It's just nicotine cravings.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was me 5 years ago. Glad I got that monkey off my back. Hey, we should get her a pack. Make a good impression.
In a place like this, good luck.
So the client's a trial lawyer?
Criminal defense. Yamazaki takes all the contracts. Tell me, is it true the boss was connected back in the day?
You kidding? Didn't you follow the big trial at all? It was everywhere on TV.
Well, I was away, you know, Obihiro prison. Spent a lot of time in solitary.
Okay, short version. Miss Yamazaki is known as the Yakuza lawyer. She's taken a bunch of crime cases.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
Oh, it's just a life.
Face of a winner right there. You're a winner. Win, win, win.
Yeah. I can really feel the heat opening up my pores. Yeah.
Genki desu ka?
Car's been running very smoothly. The software engine was under a few weeks. I have to say, we've had zero incidents.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor.
Everything's under control, sir.
Checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Evening, sir.
Bullshit. I work in the most expensive hospital in the world.
I'm sure you have your way. Many that you don't need to know about.
If you don't mind me asking, who is Eric Soder? His resume says retired PTM hunter.
Amusing. In a way, I suppose he was in his day. Mr. Soder's belonged to an... organization involved in the recent attacks against us, and we needed a man on the inside.
So it's true. Someone is targeting, probably.
Not for much longer.
Right that way, sir.
Konbanwa.
So, are you doing yoga after this?
I wish. I had two lessons booked, but I just got informed that I have been bumped back in the queue.
Oh, and that's gotta be an error, right? Did you talk to the instructor?
Are booked by someone called Yuki Yamazaki. I mean,
6 weeks all altogether. Can behavior enough? I would like to give her a piece of my mind.
Yamazaki? No, that's the Yakuza lawyer. Well, okay, whoa, you know what? Maybe you should just let sleeping dogs lie. If she wants something, you let her have it.
Is that who she is?
Well, Ogenki desu ka?
Are you nuts? No patience in here. Go back to bed. You heard him, sir. Go. Now.
Have you ever been to the Museum of Contemporary Art in Tokyo?
Lisa, sweetheart, I told you not to call me here. Well, I just checked my voicemail and you left 9 messages in the last 2 hours.
Oh, okay. It's very nice. But I'm fine. We agreed to limit our call.
Good evening.
I need you to pack up another shipment.
genki desu ka?
No patience this way. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Welcome, sir.
Extra duty, huh?
Yeah. Miss Yamazaki apparently wanted to double down on her security while here at Gamma.
Kind of weird, isn't it? I mean, she does consultancy now. None of that Yakuza trial stuff anymore. Like, it should be a safer lifestyle.
Maybe. But then again, some of the clients I've seen are pretty scary.
Scarier than Japanese mafia? Like MS-13?
Not that kind of scary. Think quiet, ultra-rich, removed from this world. The kind of people that erase a country from the world map last time.
Good evening.
Get well soon.
Big money, my friend. I mean, big money.
What happened was, operation theater and I saw this old man who was eating soup.
Top of the...
O genki desu ka?
Yes, I mean, if I was a painter, I would go live in Paris, maybe learn French, and chase all those long-legged women. I mean, I would be a cubist, but hey, I'm a fat guy.
So what do you do? See, I'm in between jobs.
Guess what?
Daddy fully decided.
I found out who our invisible man is. None other than Jason Portman.
Right.
What? The Silicon Valley whiz kid? That's the bandage patient. Didn't he sell his startup to Quantum Leap for like $1 billion?
Uh-huh. He's on their board too.
Good evening.
Plays golf with Tim Quinn himself every Thursday.
Let me know if you need anything. So why is he wrapped in bandages?
He's getting like a total makeover. Muscle implants. Facial reconstruction.
Oh, really?
I get this. He wants to look like Helmut Kruger.
What, the guy with the burn scars and knives for hands?
No, idiot.
Helmut Kruger. You know, those sanguine underwear commercials from the noughties? No? Oh, never mind. Kruger's like a really famous supermodel, and apparently like he's Portman's biggest idol.
Still,
oh, that's now that I've got you,
pretty extreme.
I bore you a little story.
Like, what about copyright? Can't Kruger sue him? Can you copyright your own face?
I don't think you need to worry about this
story.
That.
Oh.
Set here. Ready? A tall, dark man. He is almost faceless, and he is sent to kill one of the patients, a high-profile patient. But he's a master of disguise, so he is impossible to catch because no one knows who he is. I mean, he is just so...
Sir, this is a restricted area. Hello, sir.
Hope you have everything you
need. Hey there.
Hi.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
I can't Kruger suit.
I hope you're enjoying
your
stay.
Can you copyright your own face?
Ask me or the other staff here.
I don't think you need to worry about that.
But I love to meet new people. And I am not.
Hey. Hi. Don't worry about it.
How are you tonight?
Good evening.
Yeah, keep walking, doctor.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
How are you, sir?
Please! Please, no!
O genki desu ka?
Sir, you're gonna have to cut that out now. Really? All right, stay put. I got this. Who threw that?
You need a special clearance, even if you're with the security detail. Sorry.
Yeah, sorry, buddy. I can't let you through here, even if you are security. Sorry, man. You?
What's up?
You know, I'm trying to keep calm. I don't like the thin air up here. I get anxiety attacks, you see. Well, I love the place. Believe me.
That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know. The patient did die. Famous one at that.
Still, it's not the chef's fault. What was a kitchen apprentice thinking, cutting out a fugu fish by himself unsupervised? I mean, it takes years of practice. Didn't the kid realize how poisonous those things are?
Yeah, he's a kid. Well, probably wanted to show off, I don't know. But anyway, the hospital administration probably thought it would be better to just ban serving fugu altogether.
Poor chef. That was his best party trick. Now, what do we do with the last fugu?
Throw it out, I guess? It's a damn shame, too. The chef had to refuse serving Yuki Yamazaki his signature dish. I mean, despite her constant requests. She asked about it just an hour ago. It's really too bad.
Well, it's not worth losing your job over, that's for sure.
Yeah, the cake's all right. Food's decent. Most of the people here are just lazy rich people. It's not like Mogadishu, that's for sure. Hey, you'll never guess who I'm out here with. That former cicada pilot.
But you know, I need to get back to you.
Security's on high alert, so I can't even let you through here. Sorry.
But you know what my other passion is?
Konbanwa. If you need anything, ask.
I mean, at first, I thought it was all terrible. And in a way, there's so much to shoot. I mean, just the scenery here is enough to keep coming back. Oh god, you must think I'm just one giant contradiction. But, you know, if you want to be an artist...
Thank you.
I won't embarrass you.
Weird.
Jesus. Go check it out.
Okay.
All right, kid. You can come out. Hey, who are you? Hey, you! Yeah, you!
Hey there, Cook.
Hey, get my souffles out of the oven, please.
All right, 47. Let's make sure this is her last meal.
Long time no see.
You know, I was talking to Dr. Laurent about getting my procedure.
All right, 47. Let's make sure this is her last meal.
Hi, Chef.
This is all so standard. Excuse me. Could I ask you for some fugu roll?
1,000 apologies, miss, but hospital administration has put a ban on pufferfish. There was an incident only last week. A kitchen apprentice...
Excuse me. Would you like to try our delicious sushi? Freshly prepared, of course.
Is this fugu? I knew you would come around eventually. Good for you.
I hope you like it. My colleague is a straight arrow. Me, I say it's good to live dangerously.
You took the words right out of my mouth. Yes.
Never
That's
trust
exactly
a skinny
right.
chef.
Smooth velvet softness. Absolutely delicious. My compliments to the chef.
Oh, you know what I was thinking? We should go skiing. I know this wonderful place. Not too many common...
You said... Command, we need some help here.
Target
We've had
down.
An accident.
Now
Looks
it's
bad.
Time for sodas to retire.
Yeah, copy that. Understood.
Hey there, Chef.
Aquariums always fill me with such calm, looking at the beautiful fish, just serene in their simple existence. It takes the stress right out of me.
Thank you. The service has just been exquisite.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Yeah, my son. He's a painter. I told you that, right? He's doing quite well.
Thank you.
I mean, that is some museum. I don't get half of it, but I feel like a new person afterwards.
You don't say.
But, I mean, most of the time, it's just rubbish, I guess. Really, really expensive.
So, the building AI known as Kai not only keeps the building running, but it also controls the surgery robot in the operating theater. That's where Sodas is at the moment. The manual states that the AI will automatically revive any flatlined patient, which could prove to be a problem. Ah, but the hospital director does have access to the mainframe. Care to run a hospital, 47?
Yeah, sorry, buddy. I can't let you through here, even if you are security. Sorry, man.
I wish I could.
Security on site. Sweet.
Dares me to do the destroyer of the universe pose. Ah, more like destroyer.
Those painters.
Okay, but can I ask you something? I know we've only just met, but do you know any way that we could actually put on?
Chef, come on, man. No bloody chefs here. Move on. Chop, chop.
Hey, food looks great. Yeah, really happy with your work. Thanks.
What's up with the sudden limp, Robert?
Could you, get me a cup of tea?
Like, today?
Security, it's the director. I'm calling you a status report on the suspected infiltration. I understand your concern. Kai could certainly run some analytics for you, but if you're still only operating on a hunch, I'll respectfully decline the request at this time. I simply find that too risky. Suppose you're wrong. What if there is no infiltration? You run an exclusive hospital for some of the most influential people in the world, not a good one. because our clientele is very reclusive in nature. They come here to avoid this sort of thing. My duty to shield them. I don't want to risk unnecessary panic. Unless you have something concrete to show, I'm afraid I cannot allow you to use the system. I expect you to be vigilant and on point as always. Anything I'm on board with can report it directly to you. Understood? Excellent.
Do you have a problem, sir?
What?
But I'll tell you what, I'll tell you something. We're up here, it's beautiful. We should enjoy it and not worry about what's going on in the rest of the world. We just shouldn't. I mean, this place is too expensive to just sit here and worry, you know what I mean?
Wow.
Director, have a drink with me. I insist.
No, I couldn't possibly. Not while I'm at work. But neither should you, Mr. Dexter. Didn't you receive a liver transplant? Only last year.
Oh, and 2 years before that, but who's counting? You're a smart one. You gotta relax, live a little.
I'll have a beer nut. How's that?
Well, hey, to each his own, huh? God only knows how many sick people had their paws in that bowl.
You know, this is not bad, is it? I wanted a room, but it was fully booked.
I believe I'll have another piece.
I like it here. This is the finest hospital I've ever been to. Though I've only really used it as a spot. Hey.
Sorry, but I don't know you. What are you up to? Leave me alone! Oh,
finest whiskeys here.
And that's the problem. You don't know...
You do shiatsu massage?
Painting, it's great though, isn't it?
either. What happened?
Moving on from the office, area is clear. Over.
You have to leave now. We have an emergency lockdown.
Nothing.
Negative command.
Who are you? Hey, why aren't you listening to me? Are you deaf?
Hey, you're ignoring me. I know you are.
I have intel regarding the pilot. I managed to gather intel from the hospital's security system. The chief surgeon, Nicholas Laurent, seems to have frequent rendezvous with the helicopter pilot near the remote personnel exit, and rumor has it that the chief surgeon suffers from trembling hands.
Second wind.
need to get an enema, stat. Who do I talk to?
And drugs from heart surgeons. Yes, you're on a slippery slope.
I think someone smoked in my room. Please do something. Do that again and you'll end up fertilizing the flower bed.
Nails, I need another pill. The effect is waning.
This way, Doc. I'll show you where my stash is.
Hey, I get it. You're not an errand boy. Lead the way.
Stem cell treatment is the future of medicine.
Here we are. Help yourself.
Thanks, Nails. You're a champion.
Easy does it, Doc.
I'm fine. No.
What?
No.
Stop suffocating that person.
what are you...
Stay clear. Nails, I need another pill. The effect is waning.
This way, Doc. I'll show you where my stash is.
Hey, I get it. You're not an errand boy. Lead the way.
My father flew helicopters. Me, I'm a lot more refined.
Here we are. Help yourself.
Thanks, Nails. You're a champion.
Easy does it, Doc.
I'm...
Well done, 47. This should provide you with the means to get close to Sodas.
Dr. Laurent's got some backbone. gonna make a bundle.
Well, technically, Ether holds the patent.
We'll all be out of a job if this continues.
It's a true revelation.
Well, yes, it is.
That is Eric Soders, former training director at the ICA. Regrettable.
Impressive, but.
So, you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, you're just gonna have to wait for my research paper. I'm following the trial closely, and with a little luck, it'll be the basis for my doctorate. All I can say is that I've got a very interesting bit of insight into his mental state.
Fine, I'll just have to ask you again when we're drunk.
Dr. Katashi Ito, also known as the curator, is participating in some sort of medical trial. Interesting. The curator oversees the hospital's organ storage facility and surely has access to Soda's donor heart. I suggest you locate the research assistant's report 47 and find out what this neural implant is for. Could prove useful.
It's very difficult to go into. I'm not paid to support it. As long as all the organs are salvaged, I'm in condition. Our job is done.
Oh, I agree. I mean, it is one. Port looks very promising. The liver.
Some shitty town in South Africa. I mean, how does the body end up here, like thousands and thousands of kilometers?
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial.
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, you just...
mostly, and with a little luck, he'll be the basis for my doctorate. All I can say is that I've got a very interesting bit of insight into his mental state.
Fine, fine. I'll just have to ask you again.
Dr. Katashi Ito, also known as the Curator, is participating in some sort of medical trial. Interesting. The Curator oversees the hospital's organ storage facility and surely has access to Soda's donor heart. I suggest you locate the Research Assistance Report 47 and find out what this neural implant is for. Could prove useful.
Do you need a doctor? Are you hurt?
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical job?
So it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, you're just gonna have to wait for my research paper. I'm following the trial closely, and with a little luck, he'll be the basis for my doctorate. All I can say is that I've got a very interesting bit of insight into his mental state.
Fine, fine, I'll just...
Dr. Katashi Ito, also... known as the Curator, is participating in some sort of medical trial. Interesting. The Curator oversees the hospital's organ storage facility and surely has access to Soda's donor heart. I suggest you locate the Research Assistance Report 47 and find out what this neural implant is for. Could prove useful.
All right, show yourself. What was that?
Well, that goes without saying. I do still...
Guys, bullshit. I work in the most expensive hospital in the world. You plow, just a joke. Get out of this capitalism for you.
not enjoying yourself here. I feel extremely lucky to be part of such a talented team, so I work as hard as I possibly can. It's a shame that the government's actively trying to oppose some of the work that takes...
Oh, my. This space. The colors. Oh, the shapes. It's beautiful. Exactly as it needs to be. Oh, a place for everything and everything in its proper place. Oh, my goodness. Oh, why haven't I noticed before? I need to share this with my babies.
That is the right-sided donor heart destined for sodas. This is what he sold out the ICA for. Bringing joy to the world now, 47. Well, let's see where this takes him, shall we? Elegant solution, 47. With sodas on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps. That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
Miss Burnwood.
That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the poor guy.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation, not for Soders, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs, killing our operatives, and making the ICE look like fools. I think you got close to that someone. Closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
I don't think so.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnwood. You really have no idea.
You spy on us, bribe our people, and you have the gall to demand our help. No. You can't be trusted.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. Some 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you, and vice versa. And ever since that time, you've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor. Some depraved experiment. But he's gone now.
Ah. Well, if you believe the questions died with him, we have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners, then. Cheer up, Miss Burnwood. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist, he wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Burnwood, we won a long time ago. This is maintenance.
All right, that'll do it for the final mission. I do have the bonus missions. Got a little bold with the exit. Decided to see if I could do it with the motorcycle outfit. Ooh, did that just say I got silent assassin? I knocked out like a shitload of people. Damn. Yeah, so I guess the no recordings is all I was missing with the other ones. Nice. This is a difficult map for me because the access issue is complicated. I couldn't figure out for the life of me how to get into certain areas. I imagine with the sauna one or the yoga one, how do you clear out all the people? Do you do something with the sauna? I found there was an option to turn up the heat that lure everybody out. I don't know. Only kill the targets. No bodies found. Do not get spotted. If you're detected by cameras, erase or destroy the evidence. Alright, that one's like impossible for me. I don't know how the hell you could do that. You could probably do the sniper one, because you can just post up on that mountaintop. That sounds a little bold. I don't know how the hell you do this as suit only. Oh, how do you do that one? Start in the spa. Interesting. All right, so what are these Art of Revenge things? Alright, so these things are for like serious business Hitman players. Alrighty. Alright, feels good. Beat the game, got Silent Assassin. Let's see what I got inventory wise. Got that pistol. What's the benefit of this one? It's got a suppressor. Quiet, reduced range. It's concealable. Designed to pass pat downs and frisking attempts. Nice. Caseless ammunition cannot be reloaded. Well, that sucks. So it's like a one and done thing. What is this? The hell? Just bump me out. Modern emetic syringe. Ah, that's nice. It's a good alternative to the coin, I guess. Alright, so what's my status? Alright, so it looks like the bonus missions take place in all of the same places as the previous ones. Am I correct in that? Bangkok, Sapienza, Colorado, Hokkaido. Interesting. Alright, so I'll have to knock those out next. All right, check that shit out if you want.